Now we'll talk about basics of chemistry. Chemistry is a basic science whose central concerns are the structure and behavior of atoms, the composition and properties of compounds, the reaction between substances with their accompanying energy exchange, the laws that unite these phenomena into a comprehensive system. So chemistry will define about properties, structures and composition. We should understand about the standards and units. The fundamental quantities defined by measurements and expressed by standards. So measurements, comparison with a standard. Standards are defined and universally accepted by competent authority. Whereas your units, any standard measure used to express a physical quantity, that's unit, it's of convenient size and universally followed. And it's easily reproducible and invariable with the physical conditions. Now we'll talk about metric system. Metric system is an international agreed decimal system of measurement that was originally based on the meter des archives for calculating the distance and the kilogram des archives for calculating the weight, and it is introduced by the French First Republic in 1799. These are the fundamental units of a metric system, that's mass, which is gram, for length it's meter, for volume it's liter. So 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meters. These units are related by the power of 10. If we talk about the system of units, it may be in FPS, that's foot, pound and second. Or it may be in CGS, centimeter, gram and second. Or it may be MKS, it's meter, kilogram and second. Or it is in SI units. It's a modified form of MKS, meter, kilometer and second. System in which besides meter, kilogram and second, it also includes Kelvin, candela, ampere and more. And also used to express temperature, luminous intensity, electric current and quantity of matter. So Kelvin is used to define yeah, temperature. Your candela is used to define your luminous intensity. Your ampere is used to manipulate your electric current, and mole for quantity of matter. SI units. As I told, these are the 7 basic units: ampere for current, Kelvin for temperature, second for time, meter for length, kilogram for mass, candela for luminous, and mole for amount of substance. SI units was formerly called the meter kilogram system, the second system as MKS. All SI units can be expressed in terms of standard multiple of fraction quantities as well as directly. Multiple and fraction SI units are defined by prefix multipliers according to powers of 10, ranging from 10 power minus 24 to 10 power 24. These are the basic physical unit and the relevant SI unit and symbol of SI unit. For length, as I told, it's meter and symbol is M. For mass, it's kilogram, the symbol is kg. For time, it's second and the symbol is S. For electric current, it's ampere, and the symbol is A. For Kelvin, it's K. For candela, it's CD. For mole, it's MOL.